Alright, gonna start out this video with the worst lighting ever. Look at that. Now I was doing that video the other day about exposure, see? Exposed for me. Exposed for the shirt. Exposed for the sky. Exposed for the face. Exposed for the shirt. Alright, so that's lame. Okay, so today's video, first of all, anybody that is visiting this channel in hopes of getting some photographic knowledge, some training, some tips. Boy, you're disappointed, aren't you? Yeah, this channel's really taken a turn for the worst. Not really the worst, for the different. Like I said before, I am part of this SSS Beta, which stands for Savvy Sexy Social Beta. Video every day in April. SSS, that is Amy Schmidauer's website. You should check it out. I will definitely put a link below. She gives some great social media and marketing tips and flawlessly blogs all the time. And it's been an inspiration to me. Not that I've gotten any better, but I know how good I can get if I really apply myself. So a couple of different things I'd like to vlog about seriously, but I just kind of look at these little 30-day challenges as an opportunity to just really experiment and play with this. And boy, I'm really talking about nothing, aren't I? Pretty much. So if you don't know what to vlog about or talk about, what she does is she has like an editorial calendar. And there's like 70 or 80 people in this group. And by the way, I think what would have been really cool is for her to have set up a Facebook group, a private Facebook group. We did that before with Tim's group last year, and we still keep in contact with each other on that group, which I think is kind of cool. It's a place to share our uploads, and you know, as people have gone on to create better content or develop other businesses and that sort of thing, they keep in touch with the group on that Facebook group, which I think is pretty cool. But I should have mentioned that to her, sent her an email on that. So anyway, today, her topic today, if you choose to follow these topics, get it out, Mike! Today is National Siblings Day, and she just said, hey, you know, talk about your siblings. So, really quick, I just want to mention I got a brother and a sister, younger brother and a younger sister, and, you know, growing up, they were like, you know, we were all best friends. It was really a great time growing up, and spent a lot of time up at our camp and hunting and fishing and all kind of stuff like that. A couple of special moments though, a couple of bonding moments I've had. When my sister was around, she must have been mid-20s because I think it was around 92. I was about 28, so she's probably early 20s. I had brought her over to Europe. I was backpacking Europe and on one of my many trips, and I brought her over for a couple of weeks, and it was fantastic. We went all through. We were all through Germany and Austria and Italy, I believe, and France, and go to Spain, too? Maybe we went to Barcelona, maybe. We did. So that was really cool. And my brother, you know, he worked with me on a couple of events when I first started Highlight, and I'll never forget how hard he worked and how hard he got worked. We did a couple of cool events and a couple of big hotels, and it was, and some of the big New Year's parties that we did. So I think he would really just wanted to go just to be part of the party. Somehow he always ended out there on the dance floor doing something. But so I had a great, it was a couple of just a great quick moments with my brother and sister. Like I said, I know a lot of these videos are way off topic. Not that this channel has to have a topic, but the way I kind of see this thing, if you want to hang with me for a couple more minutes, or a minute, Jesus, like 4.5 minutes. I want to kind of keep this as a random personal channel, you know. There may be some travel stuff in here, there may be some juicing and wellness tips and that kind of stuff. I do intend to get more serious on my photography tips, my photography training, and some travel photography videos. I think I'm going to develop another channel for that. In fact, I know I am. I also have another channel that I've already created that I haven't posted anything on, and it's really just about wellness tips. It's going to be about juicing, serious recipes, and mind over matter kind of tips, that sort of thing. Am I ready for that? Of course not. I mean, look at me here. I'm rambling like an idiot. And I certainly don't want to do car vlogs for those two channels. I want to get really serious. And it's a part of me that wants to give back some things that I've learned along the way. So, like I said, I'm not ready for it. This is kind of my training channel. And if anybody watches, great. And if nobody watches, that's fine, because it's all part of the training. So, almost 6 minutes. And that's all I got for today. So more on all of this later. Tomorrow I may share a quick video with you of me taking my Christmas tree down, which I just did recently. More on all this later.